All right, there it is, 512 for diesel, 387 for regular. How is that? I actually saw one station earlier this week where there's a $2 differential between regular gas and diesel. And what are we spending here? Let's go take a look. We're like 170 and counting. Filling the machine up, 5 gallons of diesel, and the pickup truck. I mean, is America land of the free, home of the brave? There it is right there. You see that flag right there? You think that's what it represents? Buddies, you're getting gouged. The working man is getting gouged here. This is America. Freedom in America means the freedom of the rich to rip off the poor. And that's the way it's always been. It's just getting more and more obvious.